Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
This way, quick as you can! Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
Jean, he's around here somewhere.
Smashing!
Perhaps we can borrow that person's mind, just for a moment.
Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing.
Ah!
me next, then. Is anyone there?
Beast, we read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Bobby? This isn't cool! Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Juggernaut. Watch out!
Escape the Juggernaut! This ice won't hold me forever!
Children, you must rescue them.
Rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
I am at one with the fire creature.
You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Ah!
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers.
Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full.
Ah!
chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Ah! Get out of my head, Charles! Dummy! Gene!
Try breaking out of this, big guy.
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.